Okay, let's line up again.
Okay.
Shortest in front and tallest in back. That's you, Barney.
Barney?
Barney's not the tallest now.
Bye, Barney.
Bye, Barney. Bye. See you later. Bye.
Okay, gotcha.
See ya.
Hello again to all my friends. I'm glad you came to play. Our fun and learning never ends. Here's what we did today. We found out how much fun it can be a good helper, at school or at home. One good way to be a helper is to share work and chores, like cleaning up the room. We can also work together when we're just having fun. Like when we shared all of the things in the Barney bag and made 10 pretty paper fish. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Remember our play about the 3 billy goats, Gruff? Ooh, that was a good reminder to say please and thank you and have good manners. Another good way we work and play together is to vote on what everyone would like to do. There are lots of little ways to be a good helper, even turning off lights when you leave a room. Being a helper is a nice way to let people know you love them. And you know what? I love you.